is your file? Is it from your mum? What does she say?
I can't. Will you read it? I meant aloud.
Oh. My dearest Peter, everything I have done because I love you. I long for the day that I can come back for you and explain everything. Don't doubt me, nor most importantly, don't doubt yourself. You are extraordinary. More than you can imagine. I promise that you will see me again.
In this world or another.